Let me tell you about Michael Raines. Got involved in the distribution of cocaine game. Parents kicked him out, girlfriend Kristen the same. Cops come flush it down, down, down the drain. Cat on the mouse and the cops on the cat. No traps could keep the acid brats. With pure plush leather seats for drums, we could never get away from those outer suburban perimeter strip mall slums. We were stupid then, trying to capture the zen of the broken glass bombs. Whatever that means. What it wants. Great adventures on the Jersey Shore, pouring motor oil in the pool, the girl next door. Iron Maiden, Radio City, Music Hall, 1985, we were clones for the Headbangers Ball. We weren't punks, we were cheese and corn. We were born and bred to fill out the college form. But Michael couldn't make the grades. If he got B's and A's, he would've had it made. His adopted dad said he'd buy him a Porsche if he got back on track, you know, back on course. But Mike was bored with these attempts to buy love. He was always ignored and left alone in that big home on the hillside above. And most of all, he was bored with those attempts to buy love. La la la. La la la. Well, back to Michael, what was his deal? You know, he's just trying hard to taste the feel. Spot 1019 fans. Cigarettes was his food, as a beer was a meal. You know, he loved spinning, so he jumped on the wheel. Old man Michael was a friend of mine. We got in cool car crashes in the summertime. Participated in petty crime. Well, I moved south and he ended up doing a little bit of time. When all along he was just looking to have a good time.